Welcome back to another episode of Dishonored. Last left off, we had just escaped using that tunnel. Now we must go there. Get out of the flooded district. But I got my sword back, which is always nice. Yum.
I can't see anything. I must be in a basement.
There's no hospital. I told you that. You think they round people up because there's a cure?
They're city guards. They're supposed to protect people.
They did. They protect the healthy people from people like us, the sick ones.
I'm not that bad. Some people pull through, right? Don't they?
One in a thousand. 10,000, probably.
Any chance I'll take. When I get out of there.
All right, I'll just leave them alone.
I'm going to do right this time.
Get on top of it, you say, huh?
Nothing ever changes. You should know that.
Some guy in the last shift was telling me the Lord Regent himself was stuck like a pig on some assassin's blade. What is going on up there?
Beautiful. The way you express yourself. Now shut up about it. I'm told there might still be plague carriers running around down here.
They poke their heads out sometimes, but I've had my hands so full with these diseased bastards coming out of the...
Ooh, a couple top boys. Not who I want to deal with. Nope, that didn't work. I was hopeful. I mean, the guy said it would work.
I see you've got the barrier up. About time.
Would have been done sooner if live buggers didn't keep climbing back out. How many times have I asked that only cadavers take the long drop?
Nothing ever changes. You should know that.
Some guy in the last shift was telling me the Lord Regent himself was stuck like a pig on some assassin's blade. What is going on up there?
Beautiful. The way you express yourself. Now shut up about it. I'm told there might still be plague carriers running around down here.
They poke their heads out sometimes, but I've had my hands so full. All these rats crawling all over everything.
Hmm. Ah, okay, I can go there. Why couldn't I get up on the back of it? That's just dumb. I should have been able to get up on the back of that.
I see you've got the barrier up. About time.
Would have been done sooner if live buggers didn't keep climbing back out. How many times have I asked that only cadavers take the long drop?
Nothing ever changes. You should know that.
Some guy on the last shift was telling me the Lord Regent himself was stuck like a pig on some assassin's blade. What is going on up there?
Beautiful.
Fine, we'll do it this way. Why can't I get up there? Ah, there. How did I not see that tall boy in there? Yeah, not sure how I didn't see him. Get a bone chair. Okay, another way around there without breaking the wood, so without alerting. No going back that way.
wish I had a last swig of whiskey. You're the mask guy's been taking down all the lords and ladies. No way through this gate unless you've got the sewer key. Only one place to get that key, and I wouldn't go there. Not for all the gold in Dunwall Tower. Not again. Maybe you could pull it off, though. Something attacked us in the distillery. It used the rats. I know it sounds crazy. Then it run back under the streets. So we come down here to kill it. Slackjaw leading the way. Went bad. I barely crawled out. Don't know what happened to Slackjaw. He had the sewer key, though.
Oh, boy.
Then rats. Rats everywhere. Slackjaw chased them deeper into the sewers.
I think that guy just put himself out of his misery. That don't seem to do anything to it. Maybe I have to let it open. Open. See if I can get my stuff back. There's a couple more of them there. The old witch Granny Rex told me that you'll lose your taste of whiskey in the mouth of wind. The month of wind. Then your eyes will go dim in the month of seeds. You'll draw your last breath in the month of ice. So months are gonna be the code. It'll be 2, 5, 8. Is that what it is? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 5, and 8. 2, 5, and 8. Voila. Armory? Body for sale. Alrighty, I'm gonna need a long breath. Let's do this. Switch out my charms. Okay, I need to go that way. I want to check over here if anything goes over here. Just money. Granny, granny, granny.
Ready to help get Slackjaw's bones? Granny has some birthday gifts for you. I've been saving them up in case you ever came back to me. Aren't you a gentleman helping Granny Rags with her stew? We'll eat well tonight, sweetheart. First thing, you'll have to put him to the knife. Don't want him crawling out of the pot now.
What you doing? Listen, Omikovo! Don't help her! Don't let her kill me! You can... anything I own.
You have to gut him
first. Whiskey! I got a key to the sewerways! Whatever you want!
Kill him first, my love. Then we can remove the chains.
I'm gonna kill him. Then I'm gonna kill her after I get the goods.
What are you doing? Don't help her. She's out of her mind. I can reward you. What do you want? Money? Weapons?
Oh, no, you don't. I'll kill you and cook you and eat your heart for you.
Look around. There's a cameo of a young girl. It's her. Destroy it with the furnace. Says in one of her books it's the only way to get rid of her forever. I know the cameo.
Gnaw his flesh away, my little birds.
Okay. Now what? Thank you. Got her. I was hoping to get a more of a prize out of her, but
wanna know something funny? When we were kids, we were all scared of Granny Rags. Thought she was a terrible witch. Then we grew up and figured she was just a sad old lady. We were right the first time. Now ain't that funny?
I owe you. This won't even the score, but it's all I got left. Luck to you, Corvo.
Bunch of coin. And with that, we'll call this an episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please leave a like. Bye.